What happens in a live chat if Amy needs some help? Well, Amy can easily hand off or have a human operator take over her conversation. So yeah, no problem.